Hello guys, Ntombeka Mamgwe here again today with another video. Very interesting video today guys, because today we are going around shopping for a fridge. Okay guys, now we're about to get to the mall, which is called Somerset Mall. This is Somerset Mall guys, so we're just gonna park our car here and enter through entrance 3, because I think with the shop we are looking for, it will be close to entrance 3.
I have to get out of this car now, go inside the mall so we can continue looking for our fridge. Yeah, hubby, let's go hubby.
Hubby, let's go hubby.
Hey hubby. Hey.
Hello. Hello, Happy Happy.
Who are you?
I'm not a Happy Happy.
Who are you?
I'm a Happy.
You are my Happy Happy. Yes, Happy Happy, guys.
No.
Yes, Happy Happy. Entrance 3. You think it's outside? Is it that side?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess we're looking for game, right?
Yeah, game, sorry.
Okay guys, we are looking for a shop called Game. have the fridge we're looking for. Maybe. Maybe not. This is not identity, this cotton on. It's cotton on. Supposed to get a trolley for the fridge.
Shorter version, and that one is a taller version, and it's the same size, and it's nicer.
This is the one that he wanted.
Is it Belmont? Don't they have the Belmont?
No, we saw the other one on the other side of the
road. This one has got water.
Water dispenser.
But you don't worry about the thing. You worry about the thing.
Exactly.
As long as you can put water inside the fridge. That's it. Exactly.
True, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, look here, my brother. Come and see this one.
This one is better.
You see, this is what I'm thinking about. I'll take this one. Let me just buy this one.
Yeah.
Whatever?
Yeah. But don't you think you want to think about it a bit?
I said, go and shop at the
Go to Builders as well.
Builders
is also having a special.
Builders warehouse?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to go to Builders now.
Let's go. Do they have fridges there?
Yes, yes. Let's go. It's here.
I know that they had a special. Is it far from here now?
Now we are going to Builders warehouse. We want to see if we can get anything better than this one. So, yeah. Let's see.
Yeah.
Okay guys, so right now
We are back in the car. We are thinking of going to Builder's Warehouse and see if they don't have anything less than what we saw. Obviously, we are comparing prices and yeah, let's get going. See you when we get there, guys. We are now going to Cape Town. Outside of Cape Town, we are now in Strand. Okay, this is all Western Cape, but we are now in Strand, and now we're heading to Cape Town. So yeah, let's get going.
It's at this moment when I realized I was tired of looking for a fridge. Like, I was tired. So I started seeing some other things. I started entering other shops. Like, I started being interested in other things. And I was so fed up about the fridge. Like, it wasn't easy getting one. The thing is, getting a fridge, like, we didn't know it wasn't gonna be a one-day thing. It's like they told us one thing that they cannot deliver same day. So at this point, I was like, okay, you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna ease myself. I'm just gonna go around and check other things as well. Like, yo, guys, yeah, yeah.
So guys, we are now leaving Samsung.